like from the window. Like, it was crazy. Tell us about it.
Oh my God, so Fania set off the first night for Bajidora, and it was incredible. Jose Marquez set it off, and I DJed after him. I had other incredible DJs, Gademus, Rich Medina. Yeah, and I just brought my own flavor, Afro House, you know, Afrobeat, Haitian roots, and I definitely represented for the ladies. I noticed that being in the music scene, especially with electronic music or EDM or house music, you know, there's women that are there as DJs and producers, but they're not as highly recognized. A lot of my music centers around the African diasporic musical legacy and definitely my Haitian roots. So I'm so excited to come here and showcase the work that I do and get such a great reception, not only from the people in Mexico, but everyone that traveled here as well.
How does it feel that you're part of Fania, like this record company that has like this, it's legendary, no?
Yeah, I am so blissful about it. I am so grateful as well to even walk in the shoes or just be around the company of these great legends. One of my biggest influences is Celia Cruz. So just to be able to represent, you know, in this new day and age of a new iteration of Fania is definitely a blessing.
Represent you. This girl power, girl. Okay, stop.
José Márquez para la Muriel TV.
Y ahora estoy con José Márquez, otro de los DJs de la Armada Fania. José, how are you?
I am good, thank you.
How long have you playing this type of music?
Wow, good question. I've been playing maybe for like 12 years now as a DJ, yeah, 12 years. I grew up to a lot of the classic Fania music, you know, Celia Cruz, Tito Puente, all the classic Latin music was part of my upbringing. So that was already a part of me, and then just connecting that with today's modern dance music, it was just perfect. Fania has such a classic catalog of music, and today's music, it's different. It's a lot of electronic music, but it has a different kind of soul, you know what I mean, for today's younger audience. So I think events like yesterday at Armada Fania is really beautiful because you were able to introduce a lot of the music to a younger audience. It was electronic music, but it had elements of Fania's classic sound inside, embedded.